mama, what can I do to the man of my life to be active in bed? Pastor Chege has said you can even walk naked. I have done that, and it doesn't help at all. Please help. Does baby fat offend him?
No. Men are not moved. See, you know, let me tell you the truth. Any woman with this belly, I came to talk to you. The reason why we cannot be like young girls is because a generation has passed out of.
Oh yes. Oh,
never, yes. Never be ashamed that you have this fat belly. No, no, no. This is a sign. You have a generation. Three children, generations have passed through me. And that is in the book of Malachi 2, verse 16. That's what God says. That the reason why he brings a husband and a wife to be together, God is looking for a godly generation. Amen. You are not a girl. You are a wife. You are a mother and a mother of all creation. Amen. This one is very important. Yes. Unless it is something genetical in your family. There are families that even when they deliver, the women are still figure eight. That's okay, we thank God for them. But people like me, my dear, hey, hata isipokuwa ni Mungu ingekuwa hapa. Lakini, kama ni kupoa, kwani pastor anafanya, si anainua, na naenda kwa jawe wewe. Tunaendelea na kazi. Men are
moved. Oh, wow, wapi makofi hiyo ni.
Men are moved so much by, in fact, their original wife. They can be moved by girls in the office, but the original wife, there's something God has put in a man. He has no problem. Yes. So, what do we do? I want to tell you something, women. Anytime you try something once and over again, I want you to know from today, it is no longer a physical problem, but a spiritual problem.
Wow.
Anytime again, you start, you... all what you can do to make sure that this marriage stands, but the more you do, the more things are getting worse. Like, for example, let me give an example. The more I am good to my husband, the more he keeps going out with other women. Susan, come back, clear your mind. This is not a physical problem. Uh-huh. This is a spiritual problem. And all spiritual problems are solved spiritually. And physical problems are solved physically.
Wow.
So
if you
how
get to that, so this is
white.
It. This is it. So if it is physical, continue doing what you are doing, because persistency wears resistance.
Yes.
So if you choke when they lay.
If it is physical. Mm. But if it is spiritual, my dear, you need a team. And people who are very genuine. So that they can team us, that you can team up and pray against that. And you know what? You have authority to pray for your husband.